That is the creek, and you can still see water there, potable water. And this is the entrance to the Cruz Parlante. The thing is that the doors are closed, and we cannot see inside, so you can read that right there. And this is the santuario. I had been here in times of ceremony, and they embraced me as one of them, really nice people, beautiful people. I love this. As I say, this is my land, somehow. And